right, Shauna, you've done absolute beginner and near beginner. How was your experience with our new program?
It was great. Yeah, I had a great time and learned a lot and met some nice people, and it was nice to get out of the house for an hour a week and do something that I like to do.
And you took some private lessons a while ago. How was this different?
This is less pressure than the private lessons, and it was more social, which I enjoyed. And I like that the onus is to learn to play songs, which is what I want to do. I don't want to play scales. I'm not really interested in becoming a great guitar player. I just wanted to play songs and sing a little bit and sing with my kids, and this was a great way to do it.
So it sounds like if you had to recommend this, you would.
I definitely would.
You've been through all the programs. How's it been?
It's been awesome. Actually, it's been really satisfying.
Malcolm, you're in the Final Frontier program, which means you've been through a number of the others. How's the experience been for you?
It's been great. You know, I started just sort of teaching myself, but I kind of missed the group dynamic, and I missed a lot of the camaraderie, which is the excellent camaraderie, a little bit more technique that I actually ended up picking up. You know, we've done bends, we did finger picking, this is stuff I wouldn't have really taught myself, you know, beyond the basic chords, and it's great having Chris and having the whole group here to, we've done a lot of excellent rhythm guitar here, which I was quite surprised, certainly at this level, so very impressed.
Awesome. What do you do outside of playing guitar? For a living?
I'm in finance, and I'm a portfolio manager. I manage money, and this is an awesome release from the day-to-day.
Yeah.
You know, I pick up this guitar, and I'm just completely lost in the guitar. It has nothing to do with the day.
You don't have to buy it or sell it.
Buy it or sell it, no trading, no buy high, sell low, or anything like that. So it's fabulous for me. It's a great mental break as well.
So it's been a solid experience.
Oh, I don't want to stop. I mean, I plan on you know, staying until I'm a rock star.
Awesome. All right, there we are, Chris.
Well, hi. Welcome to KAOS Music Centre.
Yes, Chris is one of the one of our veteran adult guitar instructors. Been teaching all year. Chris, how's this year gone? First year for us. How's it been?
Well, it's been fantastic. My perspective, it's presented new challenges, but all the students you're going to see tonight have worked really hard, and we've had a lot of good times, a lot of good laughs, and I can't wait for next year.
Because so compared to, I'm hitting you out of the blue with these. Compared to private lessons, how do you think the adults have done in this group program that we've done this year, the absolute beginner course?
Well, I think in terms of beginners, it's been a wonderful experience, and they've been able to learn together, and consequently rhythms and chord knowledge have come very, very quickly for most students. They've been able to share their own experiences with each other, and also we've gotten what we call the group consciousness together.
Yikes.
Where,
what's that?
Well, the group consciousness is when we get together and we play a song and we're all locked into the same groove, one nation under a groove. And back here in this room at KAOS Music Centre, we've been able to, make the process that much faster and that much more enjoyable by having everybody play together.
Nice.
That was awesome.
That was awesome.
Work in progress.